We're so excited to be here at the National Championship. You know, whether you're an athlete, whether you're a coach, when you walk into a National Championship arena, there's a feel, there's an excitement. It's awesome to be in the state of Texas. We have three Texas athletes that are with us today, and it's going to be an awesome weekend.
It was really great. We got adjusted really quick. This is not the first time that we've been on podium this year, so we had a great practice.
This opportunity never gets old, and you never take it for granted. These ladies have earned the right to be a part of this, and we just want to have fun and do what Alabama does.
Today was a great day. I mean, get a feel for what we're doing, what the equipment feels like. It's, you know, the good thing for us is we've been on the podium. This will be the third time out of the last five meets, so we're in great shape.
We did everything we needed to do. We were not perfect, but didn't expect to be perfect. I'm really proud of the energy that we had. We were calm, we were cool, we were collective, and we went into each event prepared, ready, and confident.